Life after basketball can be rough, but after playing in the NBA and overseas, Lawrence Roberts went on to become a boss with the home office.
Yes, this is Lawrence.
And the headquarters for his trucking business.
I couldn't even imagine, you know, being in the trucking industry, you know, but it was one of those things where once I retired, you know, I looked into some options and I really did some research, and here I am, a business owner.
It wasn't an easy decision to retire, but with being a Houston hoop legend from Lamar High School, plus having success with college ball and being able to say he played overseas and in the NBA, Lawrence made peace with hanging up his jersey.
You know, I gave him my all, and that's why I can, you know, clearly walk away and just be happy with my career, because, you know, I honestly just laid it all out there.
And with no prior experience in the trucking business, Lawrence definitely had to go through growing pains.
It's been a roller coaster, man, like I said. And I take it all in the same way as my career. You know, I've had injuries and things like that that I had to overcome. And that's how I take similar situations. You know, I've had trailers burned down. You know, and it's just situations like those that I'm always pulling out the positive and just going forward. And I think that's what makes me succeed in the business.
Despite the learning curve he had to go through, Lawrence took the work ethic he had in developing his jump shot and put that same work ethic into developing his company. And now, LRM Carriers is a model of Black excellence, as Lawrence is always looking to create opportunities for other Black men from his third world community, like his right-hand man, Xavier.
Working with my brother has been like a completely different experience. You see what it's like to actually be wanted. Is that I've grown a lot more professionally working with someone that I know cares about my, you know, my personal experiences and me going forward.
When you were in the NBA, you told me that you were stamped by Jerry West, Mr. Logo, who kind of validated your game on how good of a player you were. In the trucking business, how do you describe validation now for what you do?
It's through the success of my drivers, you know, being able to see them grow and achieve new growth as a, I would say, businessman.
LRM Carriers is now coming up on 5 years of being in business, and the trucks stay on the road across the country making money. But even with early success, Lawrence believes he's just getting started.
I mean, I feel great personally as far as the growth of the company, and I feel like we're right on track to continue to grow and surpass the five-year mark, and, you know, that'll be a sigh of relief for me. But knowing that, you know, I can do this and I can continue to provide opportunities and, you know, make it as big as, you know, I wanted to is something that, you know, I'll continue to strive for and go after.